Well, Ben Hogan split the number one fairway with a beautiful little right-to-left tee shot. He is better than 250 or 55 yards. The pin is tucked in here on the left-hand side, and Hogan will go with a 6-iron. Big problem here to get the ball close to the hole on huge greens like this. Hogan started out well to the right. Get it swinging in, and boy, he has hit it almost pin high, about 10, 12 feet from the hole. A beautiful shot.